technique to somehow divert the ball into the corner.
Yeah, it's one thing getting your body up there, but another timing it correctly, because if you're a fraction of a second out, it'll go high or wide, and he gets it perfectly there.